about it. I know who he is. All right, there. You can just fuck off.
Tracksuit Charlie Bentwood.
Irish mob throwback. Back when the Irish mob existed outside all those shitty movies. There was a girl named Gloria Wisniewski. Tracksuit Charlie was and is a goon for hire.
Somebody paid him to harass Gloria.
You shut your mouth!
Get your filthy, stinking hands out of my face!
You shut your mouth and I'll shut it for you!
And it escalated. Next thing you know, Gloria comes home and finds her cat nailed to the door.
It didn't take a genius to know that it was Tracksuit Charlie that killed Gloria's cat. A couple weeks later, I was out on a call.
What do you want to eat?
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus.
Son of a bitch! Looking more beautiful than you did when you got here.
Someone here to see you.
Who?
No, no, no! Okay, spit!
Tell me about the Pony Express, Charlie.
Who's running the truck?
Gonna tell me what I want to know? I want to know everything. Who's driving, what they're driving, where they're coming from, when and where. You're gonna tell me everything, Charlie.
Hey, man, they will cut your head off!
Oh, really? What are they driving, Charlie?
Refrigeration van coming from New Hampshire. Okay, it's coming down the pike. It's hitting the refrigeration tank.
Breaking news. A shocking turn of events have rocked South Boston.